This is our iPress hydraulic servo press with the iPress AB hydro control. Jack's going to fire it up in short stroke mode.
Short stroke back.
In the short stroke setup, you're getting about a cycle time of about 6 seconds. Now, Jack, will you go to the long stroke fast speeds? And now, if you would, let's switch to the long stroke slow speeds. And back again to the long stroke fast.